fazer pergunta, vou aguardar.
Saying that from the 70s to now, some spiritual people and people that study these subjects, they declare that the children who are being born are indigo children, crystal children, and diamond children. I would like to know if it's true that those children have a more pure soul, and they even say that they have a blue aura.
See, as the time goes, that child are hyper, their intellect is more developed. So, development of intellect is more nowadays.
My question is, if those children that are being born lately, if they have a more pure soul?
Not that. They have not such a pure soul, but their intellect is more developed. And every year, development is more and higher. See, really, soul for each and every living creature is the same. But ego and intellect, they are different. So intellect is more developed in this era.